enjoyed enjoying this sunset right now. Boy, it's really nice out. Let's see where the road takes us. Yeah, so it is been really nice lately. Especially in the late evenings around here. Hey, red lights. Guys, so far back there. You know, I think that when 100 years ago when I started riding motorcycles, I became a better driver overall, more aware of what's going on the road. And I think a lot of people, they're not aware of the bikes on the road. They're just not aware of how dangerous it is. You know, you almost can tell someone who rides a motorcycle in a car by the way they drive the car. Not always true, but I think you get more aware. I'm a better car driver because I'm a bike rider. I love that flash light, you flash your headlight light switch. Jesus, I can't talk. I just love that flasher to pass switch. A lot of bikes have. announce me, let everybody know I'm here. When I took the MSF course, my instructor, one of the things he said, you know, you can hold up a pencil in front of your face and you can cover up about every motorcycle you see. You're so insignificant. All over the road right here. I tell you, I can't believe the amount of people that I see that just spill paint on the road. Like, they just spill paint everywhere. It's ridiculous. And funny. He was driving along, and then they got these, I'm sure everybody's got them in their town, these big splatters of pink. It's like, okay, I guess if you're going to spill a color, spill the ugly one, huh? Right? Anyway. All over the road right here. I don't know if the camera picked that up, but I appreciate everybody joining me today. I'll try to have another. I think that was a snake in the road. There was a snake in the road. It was a snake in the road. I don't know if the camera got that. White Wolf, I'm out.
I tell you wanna go faster, yeah.